Hello and welcome everyone to another episode of WWE Monday Night RAW Preview and Predictions right here with TheWrestlingGuy on YouTube.com. Make sure to like this video and subscribe for latest and best WWE news, rumors, RAW previews, reviews, PPV reviews, previews, and all that stuff. Now, today I'm discussing Monday Night RAW for 24th of November 2014, which will be live from Indianapolis, Indiana. Now, the following that I'm discussing is expected for the show. Now, first of all, I'm going to tell you the main highlights of WWE Survivor Series 2014. We had The Miz and Damian Mizdow winning the WWE Tag Team Championships, and AJ Lee being defeated by Nikki Bella, Nikki Bella winning the Divas Championship. These were the two tag championship changes tonight, last night in fact, on Survivor Series. Now, we expect no Team Authority. Actually, last night, Team Cena defeated Team Authority when Sting returned. Sting returned when it was like Triple H was attacking Dolph Ziggler, and we thought that Team Authority was almost gonna win. Then we had the lights going out, everything was black. Sting comes, Sting steps foot in the ring. He has a stare down with Triple H, and Triple H gets a stinger from Sting, leading Sting making Dolph Ziggler to pin Seth Rollins. Now, we had Team Cena winning, so the fallout of the Survivor Series PPV is this Monday Night Raw. Now, what can the WWE bring now onwards without the Authority? Will Sting be the new Raw General Manager or the new Raw and SmackDown General Manager? It would be really great if he returns for an in-ring return, but he's 55. He's not returning, according to me, for an in-ring return or any match against a legend like Triple H or anything. Now, having with this Monday Night Raw, we have Sting. If he becomes the Raw General Manager, and of course, it's gonna be an interesting Raws and SmackDowns. Now, next, Vince McMahon commenting on the Survivor Series loss of Team Authority. Now, we all know that the Authority has been stripped of power, and this is gonna be like really, really great. Without the Authority, I would really love it. Actually, I loved the last of the promos of the Authority, but no Authority means fun on Raw. And as I talked before, if Sting becomes the Raw GM, Raws are gonna be more fun. Next is the reaction to the WWE debut of Sting. The WWE is gonna, of course, react, or if the WWE puts a segment for Sting in this Monday Night Raw, like a 10 to 15 minute segment, I'm sure Raw will be the most watched show tonight on Monday. Now, we have Larry the Cable Guy as the guest star of tonight's Monday Night Raw. Then we have Santino Marella returning, and John Cena reacting to Big Show's actions. Now, what happened with John Cena and Big Show? It was like Team Authority had three guys and Team Cena had three guys too. Now, it was Big Show who was standing tall, and on the Team Authority side, we had three guys standing tall. Now, Cena wasn't on his knees. As soon as Cena got up, Big Show actually KO punched John Cena, and ultimately Seth Rollins pinned John Cena, and the captain of Team Cena got eliminated. Then walked away Big Show, and we were left with 3-on-1, which had Dolph Ziggler versus Kane, Seth Rollins, and Rusev. Now, Dolph Ziggler eliminated Kane and Rusev, I think it was Kane, and we had a great match. And then we had 1-on-1 for a couple of minutes, and then Sting came back, and all that things happened. Now, John Cena's reaction to Big Show will be like really, they're gonna be pondering, and this is gonna be like John Cena versus Big Show, which I think is booked for WWE TLC, which is less than 3 weeks away. Now, WWE booking John Cena versus Big Show, according to me, is like really, really boring. I think that they should give some time off to Big Show or even release him. I don't even care. Now, Santino Marella returns as he's starring in a movie with Larry the Cable Guy. I don't even know the name of the movie, and I don't even care now. So I've discussed the main points of the show. Like if you like this video, it really helps me grow my channel on YouTube, and subscribe for more things like this. And hopefully I'm making WWE 2K15 gameplay on the PlayStation 4. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I will catch you all in the next one.